team of four astronauts who blasted off from the Kennedy Space Center on Sunday night are now at the International Space Station. Overnight, they successfully docked with the ISS and were able to go inside. Astronaut Michael Hopkins called the 27-hour trip, quote, an amazing ride. The astronauts were on the SpaceX Crew Dragon for its first fully operational mission. The team is set to spend about 6 months doing research in space.